you all love crazy creatures as much as we do? Today, we're going to show you our top five craziest creatures of 2021. Leaping into number five, golden-tailed gecko. This cute little critter may look like a typical gecko, but it's not. What makes this one special is its ability to shoot a stinky yellow liquid from its tail. It uses this defense mechanism against predators such as birds, cats, and dogs, and can squirt it up to 1 meter. While the liquid is harmless, its odor tries to make the gecko seem as unappetizing as possible. Its golden tail can snap off if something gets close enough to bite the gecko, allowing it to make a quick getaway. Plus, kind of like a cat, this versatile tail twists in the air when a gecko is falling, helping the lizard land on its feet. Hopping into fourth place, cane toads. Say hello to the most far-out toads on the planet. These slimy amphibians' skin secrete a milky toxin that contains hallucinogens, namely bufotenine and 5-MeO-DMT. Some people lick this secretion or dehydrate and smoke it as a psychedelic drug. Various South American cultures have used it in healing rituals for physical and mental problems as far back as the Middle Ages. But it was popularized in the 1960s by the counterculture movement. Some people hoping for a spiritual journey have taken cane toad poison. A 2018 study found that 5-MeO-DMT in mice increased cell survival and stimulated cell proliferation in the brain. Because impaired cell survival and proliferation are symptoms of mental illnesses such as depression and anxiety, this finding suggests that 5-MeO-DMT could help to treat these disorders. But the cane toad secretion is a toxin, so consuming it could cause shock, diarrhea, and cardiac arrest. Until doctors know more about it, I wouldn't go around licking cane toads. Number three, sea cucumber. Typically found on the sea floor, these squishy creatures have multifunctional buttholes, that's right, that they use to breathe, poop, and shoot out their internal organs. Yes, I said internal organs, and no, they don't do this to kill themselves. It is a self-defense tactic against predators as their organs are toxic. But don't worry, their organs regrow, allowing the sea cucumber to live. What's more is that researchers discovered sea cucumbers are poop machines. They defecate around 37 grams of poop daily, or 14 kilograms per year.
Ew.
A single coral reef can amass over 70,000 tons of poop in a year. It may sound gross, but their waste plays a significant role in the health of a coral reef ecosystem. Crawling into the number two slot, horseshoe crabs. Though it may look like a prehistoric crustacean, the horseshoe crab is an arthropod. This means it's more closely related to scorpions and spiders than it is to crabs. But what makes these weird-looking creatures truly unique is their bright blue blood. It contains immunity cells that clot around toxic bacteria, protecting the horseshoe crab's body. Humans have used these cells since the 1970s to detect bacteria that could be harmful to humans in vaccines, some drugs, and medical devices. COVID-19 vaccine researchers rely on this blood. Though it's a boon for public health, harvesting the crab's blood has caused a decline in the Atlantic horseshoe crab population. Some companies, such as the Charles River Laboratories in Wilmington, Massachusetts, raise horseshoe crabs in hatcheries and release them into the ocean. In 2019, 100,000 horseshoe crabs were released around Massachusetts and Rhode Island. Run away, be free! Floating in at number one, Portuguese man-o-war. Not to be confused with a jellyfish, the Portuguese man-o-war is actually a colony of organisms, or polyps, working together to survive. This type of creature is called a siphonophore. Each of the four individual polyps work interdependently to float, hunt, eat, and reproduce. But if you come across one in the ocean or on the beach, stay away. Their stinging tentacles grow up to 50.1 meters long. That's taller than the Arc de Triomphe. Mon Dieu! These tentacles contain venom, and if you get stung, you could suffer cardiac, neurological, and respiratory distress. In extreme cases, you could die. Here's to another year of crazy creatures videos. As long as you keep watching them, we'll keep making them. What creatures would you like to see featured next year? Let us know in the comments. Doing gross things and helping scientific research is what these animals do. And that's what makes them cool critters. Just kidding. Crazy creatures.